Hello again from the Parameters service. Today I wish to describe a workflow we've updated recently. When you have a parameter that you no longer want to use, you can archive it. Select the parameter or parameters that you want to archive, hit the three vertical dots button for more options, then select Archive. You will be asked if you are sure you want to archive the parameter. Note, archiving a parameter simply removes it from the list of available parameters. For API clients, archive parameters are still accessible. You should get a success message when the parameters are archived. Now, there are several reasons you may want to restore an archived parameter. Perhaps it was archived by accident, or perhaps the parameter you are trying to upload says it's already in the system and you want to bring it back. To review your archive parameters, open your Filters panel and select the Archived Parameter toggle. You will now only see archive parameters in the list of parameters. You can still search and filter within these parameters if you need to narrow down the results. To restore a parameter, select the parameter or parameters that you want to restore. Then, just like archiving, select the three vertical dots for more options and select Restore. There is no secondary confirmation with restoration, and you should receive a success message that the parameter was restored. We hope this gives you more control over your collections of parameters. Thank you for watching our video, and we'll see you next time.